Come see what's left of my wares. Put it to good use.
Well, have you sabotaged the ethereal efforts in the Candle District?
Incoming hostile! They're right. Incoming hostile!
You see anything you like? Put it to good use.
See anything you like? Iron well spent.
Got something you need, Stat? I'll keep an eye on this.
Thank you. beginning to lose hope.
But you pulled through. What's the situation here?
We're under attack! For Avalon!
I take it there's some good news, then. I will need to speak to this resistance. I'll meet you there.
Well, you weren't lying about the Legion arriving. But have you sabotaged the ethereal efforts in the Candle District? I had you figured all wrong. The Legion at our doorstep and the wagons destroyed all in one day. Here, some iron bits for your efforts. It's the least I could do in return.
I am relieved that my father made it safely. We were never close, but he's the only family I got left. I don't know how to thank you. Oh, perhaps this. Here, take this potion. My father and I took sips from it along our journey to keep up our strength. I'm sure you'll find it useful.
Anything to...
I've spoken with Corinia. She appears to be in charge of these people. Things here are about as bad as we thought. But with her intel, I believe we can make a difference in Malmuth. Corinia has informed me of an old resistance outpost up on the surface in the Steel Cap District. They were forced to abandon it when the ethereal presence became overwhelming. I believe it will be a boost to morale to see it retaken, and it could serve as our base of operations when we advance upon Crown Hill. I've dispatched some troops, but I'd like you to lead the assault. Take the nearby sewer passage up to the surface and clear out any ethereals present.